2D view attribute editing. In this video, we'll learn how to change the component configuration in 2D Sheet, edit view attributes such as section status, hatch status, and component display color. This is a 2D view of a reducer. Click Component Configuration command. Pick the isometric view. Select the exploded view and click OK. The isometric view has changed to be an exploded view. Right-click on the view boundary. Select Attribute. Then go to Section tab. Right-click Reducer Base Component. Check Don't Section option. Then right-click Small Gear Shaft Component and check Don't Hatch option. Click OK. Then the front view is automatically updated. Check the component display state. In Sheet Manager, the reducer base component displayed in strikethrough and the small gear shaft component is displayed in italics. Go to the isometric view mode. Right-click the component. Click Hide Component option. Then the component will not be displayed in this view. Similarly, right-click a hidden component. We can show it again. In 2D view, component display color can be redefined. Right-click on a component, select Attribute. According to demand, customize the line attribute. Click OK to get the updated view.